floor. She scored just over a 9.3 in the women's qualification.
But now this veteran from the 96 Olympic team, she has really come alive in this competition. I've never seen her look so good.